Sam, as you know, it's the worst blizzard in 7 years, and now comes the difficult task of clearing the streets and getting the city back on track again for the morning commute. Mayor Bloomberg says it could take several days and many millions of dollars. We begin tonight with Dave Evans, who is live from Manhattan Valley. Dave?
Well, Dinah, let me give you an example of what it's like here on Broadway. The city, I think all things considered, has done a pretty good job. It is pretty clear. You can see some nice gray asphalt here on Broadway on the Upper West Side. But take a look at one of the side streets. This is 109th Street here right behind me. A much, much different story. The plows have gone through, but still a lot of work to be done here on the Upper West Side. So the best advice tomorrow, if you are in the city, is don't drive. Take a subway.
I need to take my pills. There's a key somewhere, but I can't remember where. Honey, is that you? Are you there? Yeah. have to find a way to turn the lights back on.
Today is the 3rd of November, 1999. My name is Martin Nate, and I live in Winchester, New York City. I did something very bad. I didn't mean to, I swear.
was all a dream. Thank God.
Ha 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 ha!